What excites me about IKIN's technology is the new sensory experience. I was just blown away with how immersed in it I was. This is what I've been waiting for. You retain very little when you're listening to a lecture and seeing whiteboard on a text, and you retain the most when you're interacting with something hands-on. I can't wait for the world to experience this for themselves.